Matthew Jackson, Sam Houston, take section two.
Anderson of Liberty in lane 8, gonna take section 3. 8.58 for Anderson. Cadet follows him with an 8.77. All of lane 8.85 and Holland a 9.84. And that wraps up the 60 hurdles of the heptathlon. Step Teflon, 1,000 meter run now underway. It's a 5-lap race. Again, the final event of the heptathlon. Blonsky of UTEP in the lead after the first lap, followed by Aldwin out of Sam Houston. Blonsky still in control with 3 laps to go. Aldwin following along with Sam Houston teammates. That's Barbe in third. Entering into the final lap, Blonsky still with the lead, although Aldwin is starting to close in. The lap for the heptathlon at 1K.
Go, Ron, go! Go! Go!
Starting to see some position moving. Van Doren actually moving his way up all the way to third. Blonsky holding on for now. Aldwin has a strong kick. It's going to be Alexander Blonsky taking the men's heptathlon 1K. Aldwin in second. Pushing down the home stretch is Jeff Johnston out of Sam Houston, finishing third of the race. So Blonsky with a 256 flat. Aldwin 257.52. We will have the full results, the final results of the men's heptathlon soon. I'll make sure to announce those quickly.